Good time for Rogers. Devontae Adams was looking to rebound after a poor season a year ago. That ankle injury, a lot of it. Third down and seven.
Bit of a sophomore slump last season, just the 50 receptions. I think everyone was impacted by Jordy Nelson's absence. Look how quick they jumped the ball again.
Third and seven. Rogers.
They do a great job on third down. Kevin jumping the ball. And I thought the previous third down they had to make the same issue. Weren't able to make the proper substitution. They didn't call it that time they got.